free-falling at speeds that surpassed 700 miles an hour. He was trying to smash the sound barrier. There were moments of danger when it seemed like he might spin out of control in that free-fall. He did survive, but what about the record, and what did we learn today that might help the future of space travel?